For example, if I have a method with a completion handler, I also check what I receive in completion, and maybe, but if we have some spy in that test case, we also can check how many times some methods was called. Is it an implementation detail or not?
It is enforcing that the behavior is correct, because that's usually a bug you see in applications when you call a completion handler more than once, right? A completion handler means you, this is completed. It means once I call this once, it should never be called again. So you can add a test to guarantee that the completion handler is only called once, because that's a behavior you expect.
Exactly.
If you call it more than once, it may lead to unexpected behavior. I've seen this bug many times.
Yes.
Because you forgot, like, you have a guard statement and you call completion, but you forget to return.
Yeah. And the other thing is, it's not in your implementation detail because it's in your test, right? It's the spy that you assert that was called once or whatever number you want, right? So your production code doesn't change, right? You just increase the, like, how much you check your system, basically.